Well, listen, I want to tell you about how it is that some of these introductions take place. A friend of mine sent me a video email announcing an anniversary and about the fact that the anniversary gift to his wife was an original song about their marriage and about the family and about the anniversary. How do you come up with an original song? Well, let me introduce you to Lowry Olufsen in, is it outside of Gibson, British Columbia? Do I have that right?
Yeah, Gibson's Landing, British Columbia, on the Sunshine Coast, just north. It's a ferry ride from Vancouver on the ocean.
Well, I'll tell you, the videos, the Chamber of Commerce will be absolutely thrilled with having now been introduced to you and your talents. What a background you have. What, 9 albums? Is that right?
That's right, yeah. I've been a singer-songwriter all my life.
So if somebody wants to get in touch with you about any kind of an event, how does it work to get an original song written about one's life, family, event?
Well, what I do, I write a lot of different types of songs. One of the ones that I'm most interested in doing are, I call them power songs, and I actually write them with people. It's a collaborative experience, and that's what I did for your friend. I got together and wrote a song for their family, and we spent about an hour writing it together. And if you go to powersongs.ca, powersongs.ca for Canada, there's information there about how to get in touch. And some examples of some of the songs that I've written.
But it's big power or power songs that you decided to start as a career field, even though you've traveled the world doing your music in different capacities. Tell me, just as an example off the top of your head, a couple of the unusual requests that you've had for power songs.
Oh, well, usually it's a lot of what I've developed with power songs is basically like an affirmation. If you know what affirmations are, they're a way of kind of creating and attracting things that you want in your life. And so people, you know, have these affirmation statements, positive things. And I said, well, you know, I know they're good, but I need something. I feel like they don't work. And they said, well, why don't you write a song? And so I wrote a song for myself that goes, I got a house on the water and someone to love. I laugh and sing and work and play. I'm living in the flow, helping people grow. Joy and adventure every day. And I sang that every day for 2 years. I'd sing it in the car, in the shower, and anywhere. No one could hear me. And now I have this beautiful home on the ocean and, you know, beautiful love in my life, and I'm doing this meaningful work. So people started saying, Lowry, I want a power song. Help me write a power song.
Okay, so Lowry, though, listen, here you are in this gorgeous part of the world in British Columbia, right on the water, as you said. And people are calling you from all over the world saying, write a song for me. How does it work? How do you know what to write?
Well, I couldn't do it without them. I couldn't do it because what I have to, I just ask them, I say, you know, how's things, what's going on? And they tell me what's working in their life. And I said, well, what do you want more of? And we have a conversation and I really listen deeply and I encourage them. And it's like, what else, you know, and what else? And so I take notes and I write down the words. And then I say, how about with this fit as an opening line? What do you think of this? And we just work together, and it's about how about this, and so we, you know, they'll say yeah, almost, but not quite, or you know, it's they're in charge, but you know, because I've done over 500 songs with more than 10,000 people, because I do a lot of this. I do this with organizations, like to write a theme song for a conference. A lot of associations will come and they'll say, we want to have, and they're short.
There's okay, just a but little... Lowry, listen, because I don't want to run out of time. Find out how long it takes you from that initial conversation to write one of these.
Well, the session itself usually takes about an hour. I ask people to, you know, allow up to 2 hours so that we're not rushed. But, you know, I've written them in as little as 20 minutes. And And then sometimes they take a wee bit longer.
Give me an example right now of one of our conversations. I know that we've talked a couple of times.
Well, we talked, and actually I wrote a song for you yesterday, Pat, after our conversation, and you were for AZTV,
because
you were telling me, and I took notes when we talked, and I know that your show is called the Arizona Daily Mix, and you said your line was, let me introduce you to. Let me introduce you too, because that's what you're always doing
right.
Every day.
Let's hear it, Lowry.
So this is what I wrote you. Let me introduce you to a show that's always fresh and new. With Pat and Brad, you get your fix every morning on the Arizona Daily Mix. Arizona Daily Mix.
It's number one on the charts, at least at this station. Lowry, how do we get in touch with you very quickly?
Powersongs.ca. Go to the website, powersongs.ca. There's information there about getting in touch and testimonials from people that I've written songs with. It's Your Life, Make It Sing.
Oh, I can't top that, so I won't. Lowry Olufsen.
Thanks, Pat.